to get in. Ha! What a pitiful ground. Move out of my way, child. I must get in. Formerly, I got rid of them, but they left their teeth. Ha ha ha! I can't believe such silly mortals. Now, moving on, I must get in. Ugh, this is not impressive. Now, where is that slut? Finally, I found you. Now you must return my favor, or else. I don't know where my story is going. All I know that I was sent here, and I don't know where to go. How about I cross that little bridge over there so I can escape this burning place? What? A forest, and it's quite crowded with animals. Oh, there's a little tunnel over there too. Looks like shelter. A teacup? Something's going on. Trees and leaves, but this is a shelter. I am inside. I know something is going on. I can smell it. Someone is here. I must escape. Behind the leaves is a good place to go. Bye-bye, loser. This way. I see footprints. Goodness, you are trapped. You look innocent, though. What? This man in a cloak was about to kill you? But he did you the favor of giving you gold. I must free you. My, oh my, this hurt my paws. It's very hot and sharp. Well, you are free now. Now go. Now I must escape. I am back and returning a favor. Now I must go to the cage and return the favor. I love hearing his pitiful little whines. What? There is cookie crumbs everywhere. Aunt, where is my phantom? Grr. Forever to find this sword. But now I will follow the crumbs and find who is up to this. Some revenge. Oh, look. There is a window above the oven. Maybe I can climb out. I knew he. Phantom, where are you? I guess he left to the forest. Well, now I can be on a lighter place. Aunt eats what Marmite sandwich. Well, that mysterious man in the black cloak. Return? Will he get his revenge? Will the little purple cat save the day and save the phantom? Like and comment, and don't forget to subscribe.